Let's rig a OG Hogy 10 inch in bubblegum with a classic Hogy swim bait hook 10-aught. So first thing we're going to do is we're going to take that hook and line it up so we know exactly where that bait's supposed to be. The nice thing about these hooks is they are made for Hogys. And then we're going to start to twist. And they are beefy. Once you get right about there, drive that hook into the back of that bait, bring it out, and there you have it.